Okay, Tamaki. You can do this. Try to talk to the listener. It probably wouldn't be all that bad, right? Wait. They're looking at me. Oh no, they're walking over to me. What should I say? What should I do? Hi. It's nice to meet you. How was my day? It was alright. How about you? I'm sure a kind person like yourself had a good day. But if you didn't have a good day, I'm sure tomorrow will be better. I'm sorry to suddenly ask this out of the blue, but why did you come over and talk to me of all people? I mean, there's way more people like Kirishima and Mirio and Nejire. Why me?
Wait, what?
You want to be friends with me? I've always wanted to have you as a friend. I've just been so nervous to talk to you, I guess. Not to say that it's your fault or anything, it's just been difficult for me to talk to people so happy and carefree. But then again, it's kind of a relief that I get to talk to you so calmly and at my own pace. I thank you for that. It's really difficult for me to socialize like this. And if I try to, it feels like everywhere around me is falling apart. I get so nervous and I feel like I'm blacking out. But whenever I see you, it just makes me feel happy knowing I have someone like you. So, to answer your question, I'd like to be friends with you. There, are you happy? So, do you have any plans after school this weekend? I was just asking because I want to hang out with you. Maybe at your place to watch a movie or something? You would? Wow, that's great. I'm not blushing. You don't see a blush on my face at all. You must be imagining things. Stop calling me cute. It's embarrassing. Let's just meet up at the front gates of the school. Oh, okay. I'll see you later then. Bye. That could have ended way worse. But it surprisingly didn't get that way. Wait, there's something in my pocket. How did that happen? Oh my gosh. How did I get their number? This is all happening so fast. I got their number and to be friends with them. And not only that, I have a hangout with them. This is the best day ever. Maybe it won't be so... Maybe it won't be so bad for a change. I'm looking forward to it.